Next thing I know, I'm shouting. He's shouting like mad on the hawk. He's waving his hands, he's wagging his head. He has suddenly found a snark. They gazed in delight while the butcher exclaimed. He was always a desperate wag. They beheld him, their bacon, the hero of the night. The top of neighboring crag. Erect and sublime for what moment of time. And the next, that wild figure they saw, as if stung by a spasm, plunged into a chasm while they wait and listen. In the midst of his laughter and glee, he had suddenly